14 years before the Titanic tragedy, Morgan Robertson wrote the novella Futility. The story mirrored reality, featuring a large, unsinkable ship, the Titan, striking an iceberg in the northern Atlantic. Strangely, both the Titanic and the fictional Titan lacked sufficient lifeboats for their passengers, emphasizing the uncanny similarities between fiction and the tragic reality. Coincidence?